right now it is still very active.
Things could get a little dicey here in the heartland.
Breaking at this hour, let's take a look at the scene in Scott City.